When disassembling the bassoon, take off the bell joint. And before removing the long joint, make sure to take the clip off. So pull this latch up here and put it up. Then you can remove the long joint. Then you can take out the tenor joint. And then you can put the boot joint away.